Okay.
We won. The Empire is close to victory. The Italian ranks are diminishing, but we expect one final attack. Let's show these usurpers who truly rules these mountainous lands.
Get green berries and say they're smart, but then I'll get a fighter or a mortar truck. I'm on the tank, I'm getting the land ship. Alrighty, we're going into the tunnel, let's do it.
We're not gonna lose the objective. You see him, a shock trooper.
We are losing objective butter.
Down low, just use the explosives. Thank you. Xbox using the shotgun over here, galaxy brain time.
Enemy tank spotted.
Nice work, Xbox. I need to reset my headset, frick. I'll be right back.
We are losing objective butter.
Don't let the objective fall. Enemy medic there.
We are losing objective butter.
Headset sucks. Okay, there. I may be back now. I'm doing good, Citrus. Thank you.
Look alive,
I got him. He's an assault from behind. He's down.
Enemy shock trooper, stay
alert. An assault behind again. He's down, though. That blimp is getting torn up all of a sudden.
Gun.
Gotta be right side, or else it's the blimp. Could be the way to the blimp. Yeah, it's the blimp above us. Okay. He's about to go down. I'm gonna back out of the tunnel to watch where he falls. Okay, right on us. I think forward is our best bet here. It seems like a tough run, though. Everybody say your prayers. Say your please don't fall on us, blimp, prayers. Okay, that's pretty close.
There's an enemy machine gun. Enemy machine gun, sighted.
He survived, hooray. There's a heavy tank above us. He's thinking about dropping in front of us. We'll see. Good work. Good work, boys. Alright. We're doing okay. Here comes that heavy tank. Oh, don't try it. Oh my god, dude. Executed. Jesus Christ. I told it not to try it. Okay, Xbox, I'll give you shots to the right. You can motion your little gun which way you need me to move, if you need me to move, Xbox. Yeah, I'm looking still, Xbox. You tell me, buddy. Okay, I'm gonna assume that's on target then. Xbox is using his nonverbal communication. We've been practicing that. Gotta be that side tunnel, Xbox. Stop him, man. Yeah. You're the gun with the aim there. Oh, good shot, Citrus. I didn't know you could hit all the way to the right side of that thing. That was wild. Citrus just body shot at a guy. He was like all the way on your side of the tunnel there, Xbox. Behind us all. I think I can get him. Yeah, he's gone. He got both his AT grenades off, though. Thank you, Citrus. That's a good precaution.
We're protecting the objective.
Hits from the front. It's probably a rocket gun. Alright. Oh, assault tank straight ahead. Nice. Good shooting, Citrus. He never touched us, damn. Alright, Xbox, you got me in here. Oh.
Machine gun, one of this.
Good, we're good, we got him. Xbox, you need movement? I guess not.
Land creeper, one of this.
Light tank trying it straight ahead. I'll try and give you a shot here, Xbox. Yeah. Oh, he's so toast, dude. Oh my god, destroyed. Okay. Tell me where to go there, Xbox. Two supports behind. One of them had a lat.
Ah,
he's down. All right.
Keep this objective ours.
Hello, welcome everybody. That'll be an assault and a support behind.
Shock trooper spotted. See, yeah, ready. You see him, shock trooper.
All right, we're gonna need reps on one side here. Yeah, thank you. They're mostly cleared out. There were blues back there firing too. They're still reviving each other and crap. Okay. Welcome everybody. Hello. If anyone is viewing us here, we've got 5 viewers, I guess. But good tunnel defense here. Landship stuff to get out of this tunnel. Oh, you're gone! No, Xbox, no!
Don't let them take the objective!
I'll point him at the wall for a second, see if he jumps out. Here comes that assault tank. Xbox, you can probably rep on my right side there. It's a bouncer boy. Might be tough for Citrus to hit, but you can take out the assaults there, Citrus, yeah. Okay, where'd you go, Xbox? You might have died. Blueberry's saving us, though. Yeah, watch it. It's a bouncy boy, Xbox. If you get prone behind us, it's your best shot. Survive those bouncy shells. Yeah, that's a rocket gunner in front there, Citrus. Okay, Xbox got his gun back. All right, we're going to put both guns forward now. Possible engine noises, right? He's not spotted right now. No, assault tank straight. Keep hitting that bouncy boy. We can finish here. Okay, bail. Assault behind. Bail, bail, bail. I got the track repair off. I still don't see that tank spotted. Why aren't these blues spotting it? If it's over there, we need to know that.
Hold the objective.
Is it there, Valkyrie?
No, it's gone.
Oh, okay. Good deal. Good deal. Thank you. All right. What does this blueberry want? What you want, bud? Oh, they're mad. He's mad. He a mad boy. Okay. You can be mad. He blew himself up. That was strange. Definitely don't revive that one. He seemed mad. He's probably from the other team. You need me to adjust there, Xbox, just let me know. Riveting viewing here on the stream.
We have defeated these Italians.
Sitting
with a
in Tuttle.
Fire.
Oh, Valkyrie, you're the only one that died on the squad. You kept all of us alive.
Across the world.
With that revive on
Be
Xbox.
Proud.
I don't know if Citrus
One can
died
only
ever.
Speculate what an Austro-Hungarian victory would have meant for the future of Europe. It is possible success could have united the crumbling empire, allowing the Habsburgs to keep control of their countries, races, and ethnicities for at least a few months longer.
What does that mean, Johnny Walker's Second Harvest? What does that mean? I can turn the brightness down on this monitor so it doesn't wash out my face as much. That's actually nice. I might turn it down a little bit. That might be too dark. I still need to be able to see it, I guess. That's probably good enough, 60.
Gestern habe ich ihn gesehen, diesen Artillerieoffizier, den Sie Durchbruchmüller nennen. Er ist hier, um die Sinfonie unserer 10.000 Geschütze zu dirigieren, die in nur 5 Stunden 3 Millionen Granaten abfeuern. Über die feindlichen Linien fegt eine Wolke aus Flammen und Asche hinweg. So muss das Ende der Welt aussehen. Wir tun die Armen.
I'm gonna try for the tank here. We'll see how that goes. Landship it is. Here we go. Alright, pulled compass here. That's cool.
Gotta capture the objective!
Alright, X-Fox, don't get ahead of me here. Let's disable this field gun before we move up. Right there, assault. Oh, what the hell? Down low in the trench as well. Did they not shoot that guy? Okay, they did. Field gun. Destroy it, destroy it. He's active, he's active. Okay, nice, nice, nice.
Look out! Enemy medic right over there! Over there!
Alright, good one, guys.
We have taken the sector.
Capture the objective!
We should take out the field gun there. Yeah, in the middle. But watch out, they'll have a tank rolling up shortly here. Alright, heavy bomber, enemy heavy bomber. He's up high. I don't think you can hit him, Citrus. Holy crap. Where's their armor? Anyone see anything yet? Got hit by something on the right. There's their armor. Enemy landship, tank hunter, straight. Xbox, help us with this tank, huh? Focus him if you can. Let's get the sponson out. Came for the side gun there. Oh, he's down. Good work. That was quick. Xbox, you don't want the points? Oh, Xbox didn't feel like the points.
We have taken objective apples.
I said no, thank you, sir. Xbox, you want to defend, or you want to? You better. You're more equipped to defend, huh? I'll let you defend, A. Xbox, stay on it, huh? Me and Citrus will roll up. Citrus, switch to right gun.
The objective must be protected.
Hey, Cloud Delta, how are you? Welcome. Alrighty, we're good. We're looking good here.
We have taken the sector.
Two of them out there, Citrus. You might get a retreater if you get a lucky shot here.
Clear the sector from enemy presence.
I heard one of them there.
We have secured the sector.
Alright. I'm good. I'm good. But Delta, thank you.
There's
a horse coming off B there. Alright. We're gonna cut left, Xbox. Watch that field gun. Try and take it out. Straight on. Someone got that horse. Hell yeah. Alright, I killed the guy off the field gun, but we'll want to disable it. Rocket gun, I think, hitting from the left. Is that what that is? Xbox, you probably don't want to be going to A on your own, bud. Oh, crap. Okay. Covering you up, Citrus. We need to fire back on those rocket gunners. And whatever else that is. I guess they get a tank coming here, right?
Sighted.
I'm going to start backing here, yeah. My right side should be pretty safe. Oh, hop out, Valkyrie. We're in trouble here. We're gonna use Citrus to back out through the smoke here. Yep. Don't know what the heck all that was. Some kind of AT rounds hitting, obviously.
That there is one of their soldiers.
Oh yeah, it's the tank hunter straight ahead. I'm on. I'm close to him there. He's running now. He's running by the tree. Okay, I'll try and get a rep in. You guys keep looking straight. He's by the big tree straight ahead, like, is where he ran last. There we go. Alright, we're gonna try and pull on to B here. Gun reload. Here we go. Alright. Yeah, B's gonna be good. Down to sea.
Machine gun, look alive!
They're on that AA gun in the building. Oh, okay, in this barn. Okay, got one of them. Okay, they're off the AA gun. Disabled it, alright. You're here with us, Xbox. Any ideas? My right gunner seems to think he's in this barn. Could be right gunner. Machine gunner. It's just tapping away at the barn. What do you know that we don't, Mr. Machine Gunner? Alright, well, I guess we killed everybody. He just wanted a front gun, that's all. He's shooting at nothing, I think. Hey, yeah, sure, Powers. It's ending in 9312. If you put that in the chat for me, would you, 9312? So folks can see if they're looking for the same thing. Or I can see it later. We're moving up a bit here. Let's do it.
Hey, I'll be right back. Okay.
Sorry, what's that, Valkyrie?
I'll be right back.
Oh, okay, good deal. Yeah,
I'm still going to be in the game, but I'll be right back.
Heavy tanker, a tank hunter on our left here, up a bit.
Capture that damn objective!
That horse just passed, just to... Okay. Yeah. Hey, Anon, how you doing? Good to see ya.
Enemy medic, right there.
Welcome. Appreciate ya. That's really nice. Here we go. Okay. On this field gun, on our right.
There,
he's off it, alright. Lots of hits from our left, but no assaults that I can see. His supports and a scout over there. We're gonna need reps in a second, though. Yeah, it's not gonna be good. There's a AD tank gun in the front. I'll cover you, Citrus, stay on my left. Oh, Citrus, need the reps, though. Yeah. Xbox, if you can safely move forward into my right, is where the fire was coming from. Alright, we're good. We're pretty good here. Taken objective butter. We're gonna start to move up the hill.
Hold that objective.
Xbox, if you want to defend and just cover me as I push up the hill, you might want to defend me and just watch me and see if you can help with any infantry that come after us here. Oh, cool. Yeah, it's fun. I like Battlefield 1, Ninja. Yeah, I have a blast with it. Nice shot there. Alright.
It's an enemy machine
heavy
gun.
Tank, we gotta confront him. Straight on.
Enemy tank, over there.
Oh, Citrus, look straight. We're gonna get him alone here. Alright, nice. Pivoting here, yeah, the field gun was a good catch. I knew that's what you were firing at, I'm sure. Normally I would get the field gun down first, but alright, we got it.
That
heavy tank made himself vulnerable, hanging out on the outskirts of town away from his infantry, so I thought I'd push him while we had him alone. Alright, we got it. Nice one. Hey, Wish. Yeah, good to see you, man.
Fine work, men. With the iron fist of the great Kaiser, we have smashed their defenses. Now onwards. Let us march to Amiens and bring an end to this
war. Anon, I'm actually playing on I'm playing on Xbox actually. Here, let me I thought I put the server number in there, but let me look here. I'll put the actual number in there. It's 9312. This junction
connecting all allied troops across France was Germany's true objective.
There we go. Yeah, I think you just need my gamer tag on Xbox if that's what you've got. Oh, well, thank you, Make-A-Wish. That's nice of you. Well, thank you. Here, yeah, the gamer tag's the same as my Twitch tag, Longermire, if you need to add me as a friend or whatever to look. I guess I won't see messages from non-friends, but if you send me a message, it'll be a chat request, and I can,
Wir sind hier auf verlassene Lager der Briten gestoßen, die von Vorräten überquellen. Wir essen unsere Kriegsbeute buchstäblich auf. Es gibt Brot, Eier und Bier. Sobald wir Amiens genommen haben, versuche ich euch etwas
zu... Yeah, good deal, Ninja. And you can actually also, you can get the,
Win this war, Amiens
fighting
for us.
You can get the Xbox app for your phone, too. Hey, Roska. I'm good. How are you? Good to see you, man. All right, well, Wish, if you get your stuff working again, I'd absolutely play with you. That'd be cool, man. I'm good, Hiroska. Good to see you, man. Yeah, we chatted earlier today, right? If I'm remembering. Were you playing Domination? Am I thinking of the right player? It looks like I missed the tank. Oh, well. Who's going to kill their train now? Will the blueberries be responsible? We're missing a blue tank, so it could be Citrus. Oh, nope, never mind. All right, well, I'm going to go assault and get the armored car and just skip the train then. We'll let blueberries be the more responsible players here. Yeah, look, the squad's all in the armored car. Hell yeah, let's go. All right, we're going to get blown the fuck up. Jump, 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 jump. It takes one hit there. You can only take one hit. We need to get Cold Comfort in the freaking party, man. He didn't jump until way too late. He's lucky to be alive. Oh my god. Yeah. Yeah, Cold Comfort needs to be in here, man. Yeah, sorry. I drove us like 20 feet, and then we took one hit, and I'm like, everybody out! Oh my god! We're gonna die. This is kind of a death trap. They're fun though.
Hold that damn objective!
Oh, yep. Here we go. A couple coming up the right here. Oh, come on. A couple more coming up the street. On the right. Crap. That guy lived, heck. All right. Well, glad to see you guys. Thanks for coming. All right. Looks like the blueberries are attacking the train, kinda.
Enemy machine gun sighted.
Oh, is it just the weight of the train? It is just the weight of the train, huh? Put a little damage on it when you can. Ow. I think I blew myself up there. That's an ouchie. Those are all very different, disparate, very, very different developments in your life, Make-A-Wish. I'm glad about your squat max, dude. That's good. That's the good news. I don't know who the Black Disciples are. I assume some sort of a grunge band. And I don't know if it has anything to do with your legal trouble, but I am sorry to hear about that. No legal advice in the stream, okay? Can't do that. Only if you live in Nebraska. Alright. Okay. Hey, there's Cold Comfort. Welcome. Share your audio if you don't mind, if you're going to be chatting. Oh, wow, I missed that doorway. Oof. Console players, am I right? Here. All right. There's a mortar man down there. Oh, no, he's off his mortar. Well. Here, Xbox, let me blow those crates for you. Yeah, you're welcome. Now lay down in the hallway, like a good little support boy. Do you not even have a bipod? You have the Burton? That's disgusting. Get out of my squad, please. Burton is bad. You should feel bad, Xbox. No bipod? Oh, that's all good, Colt. Yeah, no worries, man. Just lets me talk more. The Black Disciples are a street gang. Okay, Wish. Well, you shouldn't do that, okay? Street gangs are bad, okay. I like that Citrus has the flametrooper kit, that's good. Yeah, Citrus, you tell him. I wish we had one person with a bipod. Oh, okay, there's some blue boys with the bipods, that's good. Probably should have somebody suppressing that hallway. A little rocket gun boy down there. To the tune of little drummer boy. Little rocket gun boy. Similar to Mortar Man, which is to the tune of Rocket Man. Oh, gotcha. Okay, Colt. Cool, man. We have taken the sector. Yummy applesauce.
Clear the sector from enemy presence.
Okay, we'll cut to C here, yeah? Let's get C first. I play on 70, try low at field of view. Oh yeah, I love the high field of view, man. I can't go back, man. I know it's a little disorienting for players that are used to the lower field of view, I'm sure. I don't know whether it would help me more on a lower field of view. I like it for close quarters a lot. It just helps so much to get in people's blind spots. I might be a bit more accurate with a lower field of view. I don't know. I just really like it for close quarters. Maybe there are trade-offs I'm not aware of, though. Yeah, Citrus, I'm going to get blown up by train here. Yeah, we're walking off close to the train, going my traditional route here. Ow. Yeah. You do feel like you run a lot faster. Yeah. Going light speed up in here. Yeah, man. Hyper speed. Something. Your Citrus probably needs medics with him. We should help him.
It's some first aid, pal!
We support you, Citrus. Alright, there's about 20 people in that alleyway that are way too far for you to get to. Yeah, and there's lots of dead blues on the way. Anyone got a good plan?
Let me catch your wound.
Throw smoke further down the alley, maybe? Yeah. Ow. Yeah, I can ADS. When I ADS, I don't, it doesn't,
We have taken objective apples.
Apply my player-selected field of view. It goes back to the default. Here, Citrus, I'll spot on you with the thing. Oh, Xbox is close enough. Here, I'm running up, Citrus. I can pretty well see people who are further away. I do see your point, though, Roska. That's definitely the trade-off, right? I'm a bit less likely to see people while I'm hip-firing who are far away. The reason I've had it this wide is I like the advantage I get in close-quarters combat, especially. And I feel like I'm more likely miss people who are in my blind spot than I am to miss people who are too far away. Like, I'm normally pretty good still at seeing people who are far away. Especially because Yeah, I have the ADS thing, right? I can still see 80 when I'm ADS normally. But, yeah, this heavy tank could be a problem. Which way you want, Citrus? I'll follow you, man. Any route that gets you into B would probably be pretty good.
Don't let objective fall!
I can't go through that, Citrus, but I'll support you with moral support.
First aid, take him!
The blueberries are taking your health, Citrus.
Take the medical pack. Want me to pack you up?
Alright, I'm gonna save the blueberry. Oh boy.
Take the medical pack. Get some first aid. Get to the injection, boys!
Citrus, a bunch of guys, go incinerate them. Citrus, you have to incinerate them. There's some on the left up high as well. They got him.
First aid for you.
Okay, I'm going towards A. Oh my god. Oh, uh-oh. Alright, well, we'll probably switch, I'm sure. Alright, good deal, Make-A-Wish. Yeah, let me know, man.
First aid, use it!
If you're on, we'll play.
You're injured, I can help!
Okay, I need to jump. Ow. Well, I got a guy. There's a couple left on my body. You guys can probably get them, though. Yeah, there we go. Okay, are these blues gonna come pick me up, or... they're just gonna let Citrus die, and we're not gonna take this sector, or... I don't know what their plan is there. There were some blueberries that were right there. I'm gonna try and hold C. I should have grabbed a salt, not medic here, but... alright, good work, alright. I'm gonna redeploy and try and get a vehicle for this bit. I'll get something with health for you, Citrus. Okay. I'm gonna do the heavy breakthrough tank, actually. I'm gonna fight their armor and still have health and ammo. The side guns are pretty good on it, too, if we need them.
Capture the objective!
Right there with you, Xbox. Watch yourself.
Enemy medic. Machine gun.
Hit me there.
One of theirs.
What the hell?
Spotted an enemy medic.
How are these guys not dead? I really have to destroy this whole building to kill these fuckers? Okay, what is happening here? I'm gonna run away from that. Xbox, I need help. Yeah, Xbox, please prepare. Oh, okay, yeah, thank you. That's just as good. Go blow up that building at least. Finally. Okay, they have two land ships back there somehow.
Right over there.
We are losing objective apples.
Can you shoot that medic that was right there, Xbox? Did you already do it? Okay. I have to get behind these land ships while I can here. Hopefully their infantry doesn't stack up and come at me. Let's see. This guy's gonna get run over, dude. Oh no! I ran him over!
Land creeper! Come there! Side of the tank!
Dude, oh my god. Xbox, it would have been extremely upsetting if you'd stolen that kill after that. Alright, we got it. Alright, good one, guys. Easy peasy.
The British Army is beaten.
Xbox trying to snatch my tank kill at the last second.
The Allies will surely now beg for peace, with our great leaders dictating all conditions.
Yes, all you.
With Germany now controlling the vital railway hub of Amiens, the Allied armies in France would have been divided. And if Paris were to fall, the surrender of France would likely follow.
It's a lot of gas kills, Xbox.
Britain would have no choice but to seek a truce while they planned their new strategy. This speculative situation would surely impact the outcome of the war.
BR dev? Is that what's next? Oh, okay, that would be cool. Yeah, ballroom defenses are cool. Maybe get 100 gills if I'm lucky and Xbox doesn't take them all. Maybe he'll use his Vitali. That would be fair if he uses only his Federally Vitali. I use that Smelly Carbine. Hey, what up, Blackfish? Good to see you, man. Hey, Cheesecake, how you doing, man? Good to see you. Welcome to the party. Share your audio, please. Okay, no fax machine noises, though. All right. You there, shit, Cheesecake?
I didn't realize. Yeah, I was muted.
Yeah. Good. How are you, Cheesecake?
Good, I'm good.
Good, good. Yeah, use the Gewehr 95 carbine. That's fair, Xbox. That'll be good. It's a good gun. It's not bad. You gotta get your headshots. But.
Wir haben von diesen Amerikanern nichts zu befürchten. Sie sind dumme Jungs.
Good to see you, Blackfish.
In diesem Krieg kämpft Damson mit Schild, Schwert und Speer gegen David mit seiner Schleuder. Sie wissen nicht, dass Krieg heute ein Wettstreit der Schornsteine ist. Ein Kampf von Treibrad und Maschine.
Oh, you won't revive Xbox. That's funny. I get that. Yeah, you can, that's pretty funny, Valkyrie. I get the joke now. Yeah, you can let Xbox die now and then. He needs to be humbled. He gets too cocky. Only if he takes all the kills, you know. If he leaves some for us. As long as he doesn't, like, bogart my spot and, like, block me when I'm sidestepping, shit like that, that's fine. He can go snipe somewhere else with his Gewehr 95. That'll be okay. Chat's great. Yeah, chat's pretty good. Right, we're at 11 viewers right now. We've had some folks in. It's a couple, one or two people I met earlier today, and
they say the General Blackjack Pershing kisses the
Make a Wish is here too. Well, he's gone now, but he's there for the first round.
Protect the objective. Flag.
Hold back.
Oh, he's using my Webbed Page. Is using my trip mine spots already. Okay, don't revive Webbed Page, okay, Valkyrie. No, revive your Webbed Page. Are you even on your mic, Page? Was it Paige? I thought it was Paige. Yeah, it's Paige. Okay, Cheesecake and Paige are gonna race me for kills here. Landship coming to the left.
Yeah, yesterday in Arkham, that was some sweaty shit.
That landship's a problem, y'all.
There's an enemy machine gun!
Yeah, they're coming off that landship heavy. Nice shot. Ah! Oh! You got my trip mine. Alright, we better get back to B. Alright, we're fine.
Defend the objective!
We are losing objective apples.
Here I come! Don't give him an inch!
I have eyes on the shot trooper.
Alright, we're doing pretty good here. I'm on a good pace.
I picked up your gun to revive you. Yeah, if you pick up another gun, bro. You know, save your life, you should be dead.
Oh my gosh. Thank you.
It's a Ross. It's a pretty good rifle. Oh, okay, I got blown up. You can pick up the gun. I got revived.
No way, straight
someone
out.
Just fucking picked up my gun, dude. What the fuck, man? What is
What's
this
happening? Are you guys playing musical guns? Also, Paige, you might be connecting here.
No, he was a medic, so I picked up his gun and revived him.
I was not a medic, dude.
You're talking about Madara.
I'm talking about Madara, bro.
Yeah.
Yo, Valkyr just stole my body. Just stole my body. He just killed me.
You see him? Shock trooper!
Okay, there's a guy in this crater still. Where's that call out? How many dead people were there?
That's what I was saying, bro. That's what I was saying. Valkyrie was coming to revive me. I'm like, yeah, there's a guy next to me. Whatever.
That's good.
Cool.
Make a wish. Good to see you. Alright. Madura's coming. Thank you. Hey, appreciate you, man. Everybody will have their kids back. That's good.
Something like it. It's pretty easy to stop picking up different random weapons. That's the only medicine.
Just relax, Paige. It happened one time. I got double tapped there just now. Bummer. There we go. Paige, you probably need to leave and come back, dude. Yeah, you're connected. All right. Dude. Yeah.
Hold on a second.
You might break the party later. Oh, this heavy tank's so close to dead. Finish him! Oh, he jumped out! No, I'm gonna die for it. Oh my god. Wow, dude. A is back. Or B is back.
Don't let the objective fall.
Take this to stop the bleeding.
Machine gun, look tight. I'm looking at a machine gun.
Come on. So many. Grenade. You even got help? What's the help? It's great, I guess. Somebody killed that scout by the pillbox. I'm down here, Madara. Thank you.
Capture the objective now.
Footsteps on us.
Over
oh no,
there.
I got him.
You guys. Okay.
Look, there, the scout.
It's from the front there.
That's an enemy scout.
Half of the enemy forces are gone.
Enemy machine gun, sighted.
Got you.
Ow. Rim of the crater here, I'm down. They're in the back pillbox now, behind B. Watch out for that pillbox. If you're quick, you can probably get this, y'all. Yep. What up, Bench? How you doing, man? Thank you. Thanks, Walker. We appreciate you. Alright, I should attack the A defense, but we still want to recapture B. Oh my god, right here. What the hell? Okay, airburst mortars, ouch. Alright, let's recapture.
I need ammo now!
A lot of flares. Anyone got a flare for P? Oh, okay, we got a flare on it, good. Okay. One at a time through the door, please. They're still up behind it. Flare out behind. Yeah, there's one in the pillbox back there, or near the pillbox in the back.
Fucking retard.
Hold the objective.
Landship coming.
That's a tank.
He's got a third health, so somebody can get on. I'm gonna get on the field gun and try it. I'm gonna die for it. Oh, Blue's got it. There we go. Heck yeah. By the crater. Right in the crater. Just one. Two.
Over there's an enemy.
Oh, I missed my second shot. Thank you. Hey, just 20 kills.
Grenade out! scout. You see him?
Got you, bro. Oh, someone else got you.
Shock trooper, watch it.
Ow. Thank you.
50 attackers remain.
Objective must be protected.
God, got popped.
Anyone got health? There's a guy front right shooting back at us here. No shooting back. Just run. No shooting. Okay.
I can see an enemy scout.
Oh, I missed that. Dang it. Should have had it. Footsteps right on us, assault.
He's right in front, yeah, he's right in front.
Oh, I'm missing him. I missed all those. Thank you for killing him. I'm gonna die for this. I guess I'm gonna live. I am very lucky. Oh, McCloud. Good effort, McCloud. That was good. I got lucky there. Someone's already knocked his health down a bit. Normally, if you can front an assault by shooting him once with your rifle, you just die unless it's a headshot. You guys are stealing all my kills.
Victory. We prove these Americans to be a mob, reckless and disorganized.
Yeah, while we have shown strength, we're redundant on scouts. We have too many. Yeah, we need AA guns. Yeah.
I'm telling you, that blimp is coming straight for that crater.
They'll be mad. Yeah. That's half their deaths is the crater. People in the crater shooting up.
That was a really quick round for some reason.
Yeah, because there's people
that was really
quick. Round them up, dude. Three good scouts and then lots of good like supports and medics in that crater just pounding them as they try to run across that field. That's bad news. Here they come right at me. Oh, the shotgunner got it, dude.
That's one of their scouts.
Oh, he got me. He's prone right there, hurt. Thank you. Oh, Martini got me there, Citrus. Thank you. Thanks, Vera. Ouch. Health, if anyone's got it. Citrus, can you toss me a pack? I just don't want to stand here where the mortars are hitting. Thank you. Don't want to get double tapped right away.
That's an enemy scout.
I missed him bad there. Oh, thanks, Jenny. Appreciate you, Jenny Lynn.
Defend our objective.
Ow.
Guiding so many fucking assists. Taking all my kills.
Ow. Blimp. He's playing medic.
If I get the shot and somebody finishes the shot.
Shock trooper spotted.
The Kavir 95 is actually the best for that. Xbox has a good strat for that reason. Kavir 95 has a special bullet multiplier for arm shots and belly shots. Ant's here. It's compliant ant. Oh, I almost had him. I got mortar trucked. Oh, Alonzo's on the enemy team. Hey, what up, Alonzo? Alonzo, why would you fight us? We are offended.
Ant. Yo, Wept, you're lucky. Oh, fuck, I got blown. What's his name? Ant was right behind you. About to fuck you up.
Keep this objective
on. Are they on those AA guns, I guess? We must have blues back there. Okay, good. Alright. Oh. Well, it's gonna take a little while then. Assault tank, coming up in front of A. That could be a problem. Oh boy. Shotgunner here. Wow, I wish I could hit him. Here we go. Oh, I'm gonna die. It's Ann. He drove right over me. That was scary.
Over there, one of theirs. Enemy tank! You see that? Enemy tank spotted.
I'm so hard.
Machine gun over there.
Have a limpet. Yay, hole.
That's an enemy tanker.
We know, Ann. I'm out of game. I don't love it. Here. You give us a tank. Anybody want this assault tank? Come back with the tool, huh?
Big one.
In the meantime, this blimp's gonna get a couple hits on him. Somebody come back with the tool, huh? Oh, thank you, Gold. Yeah. Get me full health and I'll give this to you. In the meantime, I just want to deal some damage to this thing. Something hit. That's probably their, what do you call that?
He's got my body, bigs.
It's a mortar truck hitting. Yeah, stay low there, Comfort. Stay low. I'm gonna back out of here. There's a guy coming in front. Oh, trapped. Crap. Oh, that's the wrong button. I didn't want a birdie. I'm gonna die. I'm sorry. Yeah, that's the wrong button. If you can save Cold here, that would be good. Wow. Dang. Okay, cool. Sounds good. Make a wish. Thanks. It slowed me down for kills there. Ant giving me his tank. I don't know why he did that. There's so many. What is happening on this side of the map, dude? Ow. From their trench straight out, too.
Oh my god. What kind of lawn lives in a fucking army truck? Oh my god.
They do that. They always do that.
It's a fucking troll.
Yeah, I mean,
I can see an enemy scout!
He's a decent player, but we don't like mortar trucks very much, especially with the attack.
Ammo! I'm out! That's a scout! One of theirs!
Oh my god.
Ow. Oh, can you guys revive me, please? Thank you.
Alonso, I don't know if you can hear this, but you're making the game very dumb.
They're here on the right. They're coming from A. Yeah, just stay spread out. Yeah, the scout. I've seen him a few times.
Return to the combat area.
Ow, from the left, LMG. I can treat that. Well, I mean, he's already got it, Cavalito. If you want to tell him to stop, that would be polite. It's just annoying. Like, if he were gonna win, we're not mad because it's like, oh, it's so good, he's gonna win, he's gonna beat us. We're just annoyed that he's killing us for no reason. Like, that's the part that's annoying. If it were influencing the game, I would not be upset by it. But the fact that he's staying off the objectives and mortar trucking is not very effective, in our opinion, in operations, I think. If it were a good way to win, it would be hard to be mad at him.
Over there.
Just ask him not to do it next attack. If he's gonna play the enemy team, that's fine, but tell him to bring a tank where he can spawn people in. Tell him to get his Putilov or get a assault tank or something.
We have taken objective apples.
A scout! Do you see him? Spotted a scout! Look out! Machine gun! Enemy scout trooper!
Oh, baby! There's a little burst.
Again, we stopped the American attack.
Yeah, he's targeting the crater. Yeah.
But these daring fools won't stop until they are all dead.
He's a troll.
So prepare yourselves for their last attack.
Thank you, Capolito. Yeah, that's nice. Oh, the big Jonald's over there. Are you in the party, Jonald? Yeah, Capolito, cool. Yeah.
Hold the objective! Enemy machine gun! Enemy medic sighted!
Now, if you come and kill me with an assault tank, I'm not gonna be mad about that,
see,
you know.
There, medic!
Different
yeah, that's fair play. Yeah, that might
help the attacking team win the game. So what are we gonna say to that? What we're gonna do is try to run to a field gun, or if we have a light anti-tank grenade, throw it at you, right? But hey, there's Wish. What up, dude?
We have lost objective apples.
That's an enemy medic.
It's that medic on the left tank. Oh, here comes a heavy tank. We gotta get to B to save it, y'all. Anyone who's on foot, yeah. It's just the way to the blimp, I think, but they'll be paradropping shortly. Oh, he nailed. Oh, someone. Thank you, Cabbage. You're just in time there. I actually thought you were a second too late, but, Yeah, I know you covered it, so absolutely. I think I've seen your name, absolutely.
We have taken objective apples.
Okay, here
they
come. It's the squad's for land ship getting hits there now. Oh, it's Jonald in it. You got a star with it. That's good. Bayonet challenge, that's Freddy.
We are losing objective butter.
Alright. Save B here if we can, y'all.
We have lost objective
okay,
butter.
That's a lot.
Lay down! Look like it.
Oh my gosh, from up the hill. Heavy tanks coming. Oh, we're spotting on Valkyrie. That works. I'll take that. Yeah, we need to get back to this left side anyways. Yeah, we're going to have to get to B here. Alright. There's a lot of folks down there. Watch yourselves.
Jesus. I saved you.
You saved my ass.
That was crazy.
The knife was in my back.
Citra saved me that way earlier. I was a bayonet though in my chest. I hit him once or something with the pistol. And then he was stabbing me to death and Citra shot him with the SMG 08.
Ammo, anyone!
Oh wow, that guy got blown the fuck up. Two of them. That was amazing. Quite the trip mine. We have taken effective battle. How did those not hit? Come on now.
Over there's an enemy shock trooper.
They're all up on B, watch out.
We have lost objective butter.
Okay, straight out in their spawn, in the spawn trench there. Yeah, I saw you there, Wish. Yeah, good deal, dude.
We have taken objective butter.
Protect the objective! That's an enemy scout.
How did that not hit?
I can see an enemy scout!
Throw your crap at Jonald here. He's got that land shit. Is somebody...
We are losing objective apples.
Oh, come on! Quiet plays, gummy. Did we? Oh my gosh. Revive in the crater, please. Ah, 100 stars to the Peacekeeper? I don't know. Not that long. I mean, a while, maybe. I play Scout an awful lot, so I use my sidearm more than most players. So I would say I got to 100 stars with the Peacekeeper. Probably like less than a year of using it for sure. I don't know. Maybe 6 months, something like that. Somewhere in that area, I'd have to look it up. If there's even a way to look at detailed stats like that.
We have lost objective apples.
Look, there, the scout.
I'm moving left a little bit here, trying to get a different angle on all this.
Who's got ammo?
Oh my gosh, ran up on us, assault. Yeah, that's right, Shimmed. Yeah, game is doing great. It looks good.
Shock trooper, watch it!
Someone's throwing smoke at the crater here. That's kind of funny.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was fighting the sentry. He was gonna kill me, but then he decided to lie down. Butter. And I just stabbed him.
Nice. Oh, come on. Rust Cornet popped me there. How did I? Okay, I thought I hit that. Well, dang. Crush me there, Paige.
We have defeated the
Americans.
Sure. We can be proud of ourselves, our country, our great empire.
Yeah, well, I kept running back for the objective, and I was in that assault tank for a while.
Man, you got swear mode.
Successfully
defeated
the Meuse-Argonne offensive. We normally try to get 100 kills here as scout. The German people was breaking and its empire collapsing. There were so it was just a lot of good scouts, like between still have been like yeah, but yeah, Xbox, be part of the solution, dude. Okay. Xbox, don't be part of the problem. I'm trying to look good on stream. I don't need every person in the party to be scout. Like, oh, make sure we got good scout coverage. More scouts, please. 8 more. We need to double the size of this party with just more scouts. Okay, guys.
And using the same rifle only.
Talking to me?
Eleven of us, big party, good showing. All right.
I mean, yeah, I haven't played in forever, so.
Yeah, you were close.
I've only touched my Xbox like one day a week for the past 2 months.
Yeah, Jimmy, we saw you there. Yeah, that was tough. Oh, Cabalito, you don't have 100 stars at the Peacekeeper? If you play Scout a lot, you'll get it fast. I mean, it's good. What's... I got second Scout score and second headshots with 16 headshots. For single action rifle kills? How many is that?
16 times, wait.
I got 50, between 50 and 54 single action rifle kills, so yeah, you got it easily. I probably got second most single action rifle kills, but... Oh, unless Xbox got it. This game? You got a star for each of those?
What map are you guys on now?
Oh, we're going to FAO now.
It seems remarkable that in order to get our dreadnought running,
I don't know. If you stay over there, Jonald, there's a chance, you guys. I mean, Sinai is always iffy, even with a really good attacking team. But yeah, we'll probably roll you to Sinai. I can't say for sure, but stuck into
the champagne. Oh, sucks.
But then, what would I have to look forward to in victory?
Fighter, attack plane, heavy bomber, and SMG. Wait, you have 100 stars with the fighter, Cabalito? That's pretty rare. That's pretty good.
Yeah, that's kind of sad.
He must know what he's doing. Well, a lot of the SOD guys are good in the air. That's the main thing they do.
And a fucking fighter, 100 stars.
Well,
come on.
That's how you do
the
that,
fighter.
Dude. Well, I've broadened my horizons on that. I used to agree with that entirely. I don't think it's very good or very sporting to play fighter, or I used to think that, but I've known players that can get, if you can get 60 or 70 kills in a round, it can be decisive in the air, like it's good.
That's true.
Yeah.
There's an enemy machine gun!
Yeah. Well, that's, you know what, fair fights are for suckers, dude. All right. Yeah. Dude, I shotgun people in the back. What's the difference, right? Should I get in their face and let them take a shot at me before I shoot, before I blast them with a shotgun?
Yes.
I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna shotgun. That's what I'm telling you.
At least melee then. Yeah. Actually, it's more prime.
Mm. We have taken objective Apple. Ow! Okay, I need refs. There's still guys here. There's a prone assault on the right there. Got him. Stay to my right. Oh, they got Citrus.
There's a lot of people behind the rock.
Yeah, watch out, Cold. They're still on the other side of the rocks from you there. Rocket gunning from your right as well. We gotta save Cold. Oh no, it's not Cold. It's someone else. It's Whipped Page. Yeah.
It's all clear.
Alright, good shit. You need a gunner?
Protect the objective!
Yeah, don't. Careful crossing. Probably pull up in Birdie. They're gonna be coming from their spawn. I would Birdie there. I can convoy you. Oh, I can't convoy you. I'm in fire. Enemy heavy bomber. Birdie, call it, call it, call it. Try to convoy. I need the health.
We have taken the sector. Clear the sector from enemy dozens.
Hit him for 99. Okay, assist counts as kill on him. All right, good. Hey, Kenyon, how you doing? Welcome.
Defend the objective.
So I'm streaming on Twitch now. Yeah, that's good, Jonald. You come over. Share your audio, everybody, if you haven't already, please. It makes the stream much more intelligible. Enemy heavy tank straight out. I'm going to prop you up to give you shots. Straight ahead. Get this heavy bomber, heavy bomber, heavy bomber, straight ahead. Up high. No, we couldn't get the shot.
Hey, I went to make a spot in the squad. I got maybe there's.
Enemy medic there.
Yeah.
Paradroppers. There they go. They got him.
That's a scout. One there.
Please kill these rocket gunners. Yeah,
they're. They have AT mines though.
Okay, blast them if you can. Did you shoot them? I can't see shit, dude.
Hey, hey.
Looking at a machine gun.
Paratrooper behind me. Oh, he's down, he's down. Someone got him. Alright, let's get these points.
Taking a boat today.
Oh, that's a baby bomber. Shit. That's a firestorm. Oh my god, dude.
We have taken objective
butter. Field gun straight. Destroy that gun. Okay. Assault's on us as well. There's support on our left. There, they got him.
Objective.
All right, excellent work, guys. Here we go. Oh, look, it's full of the squad. All the squads in the squad support. Hell yeah. Now we're talking. You never see it. You love to see it. This squad support has all five seats filled, and it's all squad mates. Look, it's squatted up, dude. Hell yeah.
Moment for celebration.
Yeah, it is. It's time to celebrate. All the squads back together. It's like we're at Thanksgiving.
Enemy soldier!
On our right there, yeah. Oh my god, he should not have done that. That was hilarious. The Xbox is just barreling in here. We gotta support him. Save our sentry boy. Our flanky boy's in trouble.
The final objective is within our reach.
Enemy medic! Spotted a machine gun!
Switch to crap, they got Citrus there.
That's an enemy medic!
Can you birdie, Paige?
gonna lose the objective.
Okay. I'm trying to clear him off the other side of it here. Okay. I'm backing to A just to double check. It looks like we've got the weight here at B with your bird. Yep, I'm glad I came back. One or two ran on it at the last second. Excellent work, guys. Thank you.
What courage, man.
Go team.
What valor. We have secured the oil fields for our great empire.
Ella Jaji
has reached us of an imminent Ottoman attack on the Suez Canal. We need to redeploy immediately.
That's awesome. I love that. That's the best. The Ottomans
launched an audacious attack on the Suez Canal. The key to maintaining British dominance in the world.
Dude, this poor lobby. Oh my god. What happened? Everybody got on tonight. This team is fucking stacked. It's not good. there's literally like 12 150s on our team. Yeah, Xbox, you first, dude. Yeah, right? I think that's the right attitude.
Whatever you think of these damn Turks, you cannot call them weaklings.
Yeah, exactly. Thursday Their murder army must day.
Have marched across
that's
the whole
right.
desert in about 10
we'll kill
days
them all.
Under this burning sun.
I cannot hear you right now, make a wish. I thought I saw your name up there earlier.
Like wolves.
Yeah, no. Yeah, you always switch first? Okay, well, let's just play normal. Let's just kill the things. Let's just... I don't care if we kill the lobby. We'll find a new lobby. It's okay. There are plenty of lobbies with fresh players to kill. Yeah, okay. Yeah, sounds good, Cabalito. Catch you later, man. Are you hopping on? Are you in the game? Oh, okay, he's saying if he's playing tomorrow, he'll join the server. That sounds good, Capolito. Yeah, man. I'm waiting for the landship here. It spawns in about 45 seconds in. We'll attack the train here. Hopefully we get both tanks. It's the right thing to do. I still don't want to get mortared if we're going to be running tanks. Like, there's no planes, so it's good to have the tanks around.
Wait, Long, how's 2042?
The tank if you go spotter tank, that's fine, but don't spawn it in until you make sure I have one, because we don't want to.
Tank is going to spawn right fuck now.
Okay, I got mine. Alright, good shit, alright.
We've got to capture the objective. Armored train sighting, careful!
I see what you mean, I guess. The Xbox has the sentry kit, go ahead and hop in. Valkyrie, yeah, I guess Xbox will need your help. You can hop in too, we got a seat for you right now. Go ahead and hop in, though the mortar will clock us. There we go. Let's do it.
There's an enemy armored train!
Okay, so Cold Comfort has the tool, so Cold Comfort's gonna have to be the one that hops out when we start getting hit by crap. So Xbox and Valkyrie. Xbox, if there's enemy infantry attacking, Xbox, you can hop out and kill the infantry. But in general, Valkyrie can hop to the gun when that happens. Citrus also, yeah, you can hop for reps. But basically, like, unless Xbox needs a medic or there's someone who needs to revive in our vicinity, there's really no... Front gun's open. Someone can snatch that. There we go. The 20 mil needs to go. The last gun on it. Yeah. Take out the turrets to disable. Watch those front turrets. One of them will be back up shortly. Okay. Yeah, the number one gun's up. Okay, front gun's down. Alright, hit the engine in between here.
We have taken the sector.
See where I'm shooting on the engine? Okay, the number two gun's active. Hit the number two. Xbox, cover this infantry, dude. Xbox, come over here with us, dude. We need you to cover our left. There's infantry spawning off this train. Front gun's back active. Disabled it, alright. Xbox, I thought I heard footsteps. Is that just a blueberry with us? Okay. 20 mil's gotta go now. The number 4. straight ahead. This is the fat one. Xbox, I hope you're here. There's guys trying to run around the train now. They're thinking about it anyways. Okay, the number two gun's gotta go again there, Colt. Oh, that's out, huh? Alright. The engine. Get a part damaged on the... Okay, hit the burst. Hit number one there. Sorry if I threw you off there, Colt. Rocky gun from my left, or else it was an HE mortar in their spawn, maybe? Okay, the 20 mil's up. It's hitting me this time. Watch that 20 mil. Assault on my left.
Armored train. Watch it.
Got him. Finish
him. We have taken objective Alpha.
Hard damaged. There. Got it.
Clear the sector from enemy
presence. All right. Anyone want to see a fun trick? I can know how to push train cars around.
We have secured the sector.
You just scoop up. You scoop up. Train wall.
Bro, on my screen, you're like behind the train. It looks so weird. They're moving that fast.
Can anyone see the train wall on the map here?
I saw the. You had the turret, right? That's
what train wall. No, I have a whole train car.
Oh shit. Protect the objective.
It's just like slowly moving towards the town.
No one gonna kill that guy. He's just laying on the. He's just laying on the ground.
Someone shot a rocket gun at the train car! There's an enemy landship over here! Yeah, he can't hit me because train car! It's the tank hunter! He's firing at me!
Is that even a Perosa?
Yeah, there's a Perosa on me.
Perosa.
The field gun can't hit either. Okay, we gotta. We actually have to kill these guys now. On our right here, Colt. Yeah.
The sector from enemy presence. The scout.
All right, the tank is straight. We're gonna chase him down. I think it's a tank hunter, but he turned his back on us. Oh no, it's a mortar land ship. Poor guy.
Field gun up.
Yeah. That's a new one, dude. Is this guy getting away? Stop that guy.
Long, where are you?
I'm moving to B up the right.
Trying to look for the train.
No, I stopped pushing the train car. It goes too slow when I have to push the train car around. Enemy assault tank on the hill here. I'm gonna rep here. Yeah, shot straight ahead. You'll barely be able to arc shots onto it probably. If anyone has the tool near me, I'll need reps in a second here. I'll let you keep shooting though, Colt. We might beat him. Nice, alright, he's down. Thank you, Colt.
Keep this objective ours!
Rocket gun hitting. Is that a field gun?
I have eyes on a shock trooper.
That's a rocket gun. Got him. Alrighty, you're good. Let's go, Colt. Thank you.
Defend our objective!
Some kind of HE mortar hitting.
Enemy machine gun, sighted.
I ran him over. Ran over the HE mortar. That's kind of funny.
Enemy medic.
Well, the team hasn't quit yet. That's a problem.
On our right here, there's a lot of infantry here with us. It's a problem. If you can just rep Colt, yeah, I'll try to protect you. I'll do my best here. I got the guy. Just keep going there, Colt. You're doing great.
We've got to capture the objective.
Okay. That was pretty close. Single digit health for a second there. I'm moving up there, Colt. Good one. Heck yeah.
Yikes.
I salute you, men.
Yeah, we kind of rolled them there.
You have fought like lions and seen off this brutal foe.
No, they're quitting. Yeah. It's just loading people in fast enough to replace them.
Their number one guy was 0-3.
Enter the desert.
Once the British had secured the vital Suez Canal, they continued their pursuit of the Turks into the depths of the Sinai.
Only two people went positive on their team.
The Ottoman army had built temporary but strong defenses.
Two fucking people.
There's like 15 of us in the lobby, so I don't really expect much more.
Dude, Alec Baldwin just shot a guy. Has anyone seen this news story? What the fuck?
What?
Alec Baldwin on a movie set with a prop gun. There was some kind of an accident and killed a crew member and injured the director. What the fuck? Alec Baldwin killed a guy. What the hell?
Are you going to jail?
I assume not. Like, I assume it's not his fault that a prop gun, like, fucking killed somebody, right? Like, he's probably supposed to shoot it in the scene or whatever. But, damn. What the fuck? Well, sometimes, but sometimes it's actually a prop gun.
It says it's a loaded blank gun.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, that could be. Yeah. I mean, it's hard to believe. I mean, it's hard to believe that with a blank round you could. Yeah, well, that's what I was going to say. Yeah, blank, you could injure one person or kill one person, but to injure one person and, or to kill one person and injure another, it makes me think there must have been a real bullet or some kind of projectile in it, right? Like, you wouldn't think a blank round would...
He hit a collateral.
No, I know, but just the expanding gases can kill somebody from, like, a foot away. Like, it's possible, but...
Alec Baldwin hit a collateral on set.
The gases. I might understand, like, just the gases coming back. If it's depending on, like, whatever, how much powder is in it, or however you put it. Like, this front gun's gonna get us. We need to get the front gun disabled right away. Alright, front gun's out. Paige, I've got a. Okay, I took a big hit there. Bail the rep. If you can, Colt, stay on my left. That mortar's gonna hit us. Alright, we're good.
Look at how much I hate this map, dude.
Assault right on us! Blast him! Yeah. He's on my left now. Watch out, Colt.
Just got in the car.
I'm here! Crap. Take him out!
Is that front gun back up? Get rid of it. Straight on, front gun. These assaults hitting us are... Can you guys stop hitting King A, please, and help with the infantry? This thing's tough. It's got big guns and lots of mortars.
We have taken the sector.
Defend the objective.
Clear the sector from enemy. If the whole party piled on here, we'd have this thing dead already.
Careful.
Watch out, Paige. Your health.
Ow.
We can help you. Careful, Xbox. I've got health for you. Front gun's active. Assault's jumping off, assault's attacking.
Enemy heavy bomb over there.
Yeah, he's coming.
Hurry up!
The number two gun's active, it looks like. The mortar. Yeah, he's firing, he just fired.
That's an enemy armored train!
Wait, the heavy bomber just landed.
Dude,
it's
really
gunner
where?
Killed me!
It killed you? Oh my god, dude.
What the fuck? I'm just
okay. Oh, hit the front gun, hit the front. It's hitting Paige. Okay, it's out. That's important. Did he get that limpet off? I sure hope not. Bail! We're one shot. Stay on my left here. Yeah, it's the only way to get safety here. The number two gun's active. Okay, we got it. Good work, guys.
Enemy landship on A.
Okay. Oh wow, he just ran right up, huh?
The squad's really...
Alright, we're running towards B here. We'll flank their tank. AA gun right in front of you there, Paige, if you can get it.
Over there! An enemy scout!
It's hit pretty heavy. About to go down.
How is he not dead? We've got two horses swarming all over him. Throw your lads at him.
He's dead.
Okay, there we go.
Did you see how he died?
Assault right here on the other side of the wall.
You prepared for the death and died.
I ran over two of them, that was fun. I actually just cleared the objective by running people over. That's
how much compare to Kamikaze?
It's the best way to do it.
Oh, I wanna
rocket guns on the right.
Enemy machine gun sighted.
We have taken objective Butter.
Heavy bomber.
I'm gonna cut right on the
focus
ledge.
Heavy bomber.
Yeah, I got it in a second, I'm gonna die again.
Fucking blitzer.
Heavy bomber.
What the shit?
On our left, some kind of assault. He's behind the rock hiding.
There's an enemy shot.
I got him.
Enemy medic sighted! I can see an enemy scout! Watch it, there's a scout!
Wait, we get 5 tanks on this map?
Well, you get a new one every sector if you don't lose the previous ones.
That's crazy. Yeah,
probably 6 to be max.
So just don't die.
Yeah, exactly. We have a lot, dude. It's pretty funny. Under, yeah, I see at the base of the bridge. Gunners, get ready here. We're gonna have to confront him. Yeah.
That's an enemy shock cruiser.
Is it a tank gunner or what? Okay, heard. They're at the base of the bridge, straight ahead. Straight ahead, look straight.
Dude, what is that bullshit, bro?
Yeah, Colt, you gotta listen on the tank callouts, man. We gotta run now. He's facing us. Yeah, we're gonna die. Okay, hop out, man. I'll cover Citrus up on the right here, yeah.
I want this heavy bomber to take me over there.
Can't give this landship shots at us.
Oh, it's hippie slave.
While still fighting this infantry, I wanted to surprise him if we could. He definitely knows we're here now, though.
I have eyes on a shock trooper.
Okay, I'm just gonna try and use this embankment for cover. Straight ahead, there's that landship. I'm missing my shots. There, I hit a couple.
I missed.
On our left. Okay. Oh, good work. Oh, she should drop kit? Poor guy.
You and I both did, but I just okay,
captain the objective now!
That's a big dude. The guy was gonna save this game for him. Enemy landship behind A on the left. He's gonna be straight ahead when I pop over this. Oh, good shot, Colt. Hell yeah. Straight ahead, landship. Focus that tank, get rid of him.
Assault hunting behind his rock.
Nice. Something big hit me there. Go ahead and stay on that side, Cold. Yeah. There we go. Alright, excellent work. Let's do it.
Machine gun over there!
It's big. It's a tank hunter attack lane, yeah. That guy's gotta go.
We have taken objective Butter.
Tank hunter attack plane, get down. Okay. He's gotta fucking die, dude. That guy's an asshole. Die. Kill this motherfucker. Vehicle disabled! I got him! I got a disable on it. Somebody else killed him. Hell fucking yeah, dude.
Their tank hunter kit is up. I might go steal it.
Dude, I got a vehicle disabled with the rear machine gun and the land ship on an incoming tank cutter, and that's kind of funny.
No!
Yeah, someone snatch it. Oh, no. Get back in your tank!
Shot me off my horse.
Watch a retreat or retreat web pages, dang. Alright, let's cut left here.
We have yeah, they can just kill.
It's not that good.
OP.
Yeah.
We've got to capture the objective.
Run into A here. The old double armor. Tank and sentry kit. Very strong. Totally unstoppable.
Enemy cavalry.
Here comes the horse.
Run into my
horse is gonna do it.
Landship way off yonder.
Spot him if you can.
And a heavy tank. Is that a heavy tank behind
us? Over a scout.
Heavy tank behind us. Heavy tank. Horse on our left. Heavy tank behind us.
Okay, heard. We're gonna get cover from that. We're gonna see cover.
Actively.
I gotta get ground here. He's gonna come straight on. Look straight. Heavy tank. Oh, yep. Valkyrie straight on. There we go. Crush him now. Good work.
Nice.
He had a couple guys jump off him.
We have taken objective butter.
Oh baby.
Landship.
Yep. We're gonna push him in a second. Bail and assault got us good there. Bail, he's still behind us! Got him.
Assault on the left side of the tree. Assault behind you.
Got the land ship.
Assault's dead.
I'm all cleared over.
We're okay. Thank you guys. Sorry I got y'all killed. That's my bad.
Protect
the objective. Thank you for keeping me alive.
Don't let the objective fall.
Oh my god.
You won,
smacks, dude.
Though your mouths were dry,
rifles
hot,
something.
And your horses fell in the heat. You have achieved a famous victory.
Maybe you can get a squad. Get a squad and do a separate party. You might want to switch when we're attacking though, and you get to defend. You might not want to switch when there's 10 good players defending against 5 players.
Broken promises and manipulated borders planted the seeds of new conflicts that would dominate this region for many years to come.
That's a good point. We were at a good number of viewers. We're down to 6 viewers. That's all right. That's good though. We're as early as the channel is, I suppose. What's that? What about Pyro Hippie? Not every day, no. He's number one though. He's a good friend of mine. He's probably given me 17 dollars total, something like that. One way or another. Oh, okay, good playing, Cold Comfort. Hey, cheers, man. Good to see ya. For what, minimum wage? Yeah, I don't know. At least community college isn't expensive. So, I guess there's that. What's with the fourth year? Yeah, what didn't you learn in the first 3 years that you're going to learn in the fourth year at community college, don't you? Shouldn't you be going to a university? Like, at least a state university? I don't know. Keep going, hot dog. I'm sure they'll donate to the challenge. Hot dog condoms trying to get.
Heute Morgen sah ich einen Adler über dem Berg kreisen. Ich kam nicht umhin, an unseren Reichsadler zu denken, der uns die wahre Größe unserer Ideale zeigt. So majestätisch, so erhaben.
Wait, should he like retrieve 4,000 a day? Okay, nice. Oh, 4,000 total, Shadilin's contributed. Okay, thank you, Shadilin. That's nice. Here, I've got one random. I'll kick the random in case any of you guys want to join. No offense there, Clay Slater. Xbox, why are you running the fake RR? Alright. Kenyon's with us. Good. Gosh, I don't even know if I want to run Scout.
So boring. Hey, Mitchell.
Good to see ya. Are those hearts? Paige, do you have the Twitch going on your phone, dude? You gotta see this chat. Inflate my viewers, dude. Oh, good, okay. Thank you. Oh, okay. Well, plug it in. Get a charger. Yeah, I'm hitting the heavy bomber. I hit him for 42. I was 10 shots for 10, but I only hit the vulnerable spot on it once. Still 42.
He's down.
42 damage is pretty good. Nice work, Kenyon. Thank you. Oh, there's a guy here. Hello. He got me.
There's a launch up over here.
They're coming up. Heavier launcher. Pretty good. Ooh, yeah, get them quick. They're bum rushing.
Are they pushing us?
I no problem.
Oh wow, Clutch Ulrich's gonna. We are losing objective apples. Hippie Slayer got me. We need to get on to A. We need to not all be scouts though too. I'm gonna switch to assault. Oh hell yeah, I'm coming in with a tool. Just get it out of there alive. Get it out of there alive. Oh, it blew up.
It's on the right
second
side.
Time it got in here. Oh, baby. Why do I have a combat knife? What is that? Where's my saber? Oh, there's a lot coming down this trench. It's heavy. Something strange is going on in this lobby. Let's pretend it's a real game. Let's pretend we didn't just slap this lobby.
Fuck them up in that trench. Thanks, bro.
Howie.
Ammo! Why that?
What the heck?
The heavy bomber.
We are losing objective apples. Oh, yeah, he's gone.
Yeah, they just wiped out.
I just saw dinner and an HR. Only thing I'm worried about.
Left side of the church.
Kick your time, Xbox. I'm in a bad spot. Hey, thank you. Appreciate you.
They're across the way from me, Kenyon. You can get it.
Oh.
Defend this objective.
Disabled. You can finish it. Finish it. Get it?
You're here at A, somehow.
Down the left side of the church. Like, you're coming from my spot on that left side.
Over here! Enemy, take him out!
Oh, you heading out, Valkyrie?
Ooh, that's juicy.
Okay, good night.
Oh,
thanks for playing. Oh. It's good to see ya. Good night.
It's five.
Machine gun, look lively.
Oh gosh, the trench is heavy again. Watch out.
The smoking front entrance.
That's
I flew high this
time, I think.
Ooh. Is that heavy tank pushing?
Yeah, that heavy tank's gonna be problems.
Heavy bomber. Wait, oh, that's us.
Oh, I got ran over.
Yes, don't come for me.
You got me, dude. Alright. I have one random here, kid. Oh, someone got the heavy. Nice, Madura.
Protecting objective. Good and worry. They won't be back
there. They're actually attacking pretty well.
Yeah, they're pushing still. They're slowing down a little bit. Heavy bomber coming.
Heavy bomber.
Hit him, hit him, hit him. Use your small arms. Take him down. Hit him together. Heavy bomber up high. Oh, good. The AA got hit him too. That helps.
Pushing the right side of A. By Big Rock entrance.
Heavy. Oh yeah, on the right, I see it now. Where are the guys on the left? They're not coming this way? Oh, there's one.
They got a fire point.
Eyes open! Shock trooper!
Right here.
This, they're on us, they're on us. Watch yourself, two of them. Maybe more. Probably more. Watch out, Xbox. You're precious. You're our medic. I hit a guy there with that dynamite. On our left, he got me. Watch out on the left, assault. Nice, nice, Xbox. Heavy tank coming up the left. I have one AT grenade left. If anyone has ammo, that would be great. Don't hold out on me.
Just flying circles.
Yeah, it's good. I'll just bomb
rush in here. Yeah. I'm outside the area, you guys can't get me. Cheesecake, can you hear Wept?
Yeah, I hear Wept.
Oh, okay, good deal, good deal. His voice is low, that's all I ask. He's a good gunner, he'll get you. That page is really good.
Landship pushing A
straight on. That's the best way to do it.
This heavy tank's gotta go.
Landship pushing A straight on.
Mm-hmm.
The right, Midar.
The rockets. The one time you wouldn't go straight and level is you gotta watch for those rockets and dodge, right? So if you're Enemy going straight and level to give your tail gunner shots, you gotta watch behind you and then dive to avoid the rockets. Yeah, that heavy tank's coming left. I see him. I've got the drop kit if I can get close enough to him.
He's just pushing straight ahead.
Yeah, he's gonna try and get there.
He's on the ground too. Oh, it's Hippie Slayer.
Yeah, he's gonna die. I'll go around the church the other direction. I'm gonna try and use my galaxy brain moves here. Yeah, it's working. Got him. There's a galaxy brain play. You all saw it in the chat. I'm like, he's going around the church. I bet if I go the other way around the church, we'll run into each other. Cause circle. Oh my gosh. Sniper up on the left, up high. Oh, I got shot from the right.
That's a fighter.
There's only this guy hanging out behind this rock. He really needs to die. Yeah, you're gonna die. There. Oh, one right here still on my body. He's hurt bad. It's a scout behind this rock hiding. There were three of them hiding behind that rock.
Oh!
That's unbelievable.
Something forgettable.
Oh, thank you. You're my hero, Xbox.
Oh my god, what the fuck? No, we're about
dead. Are you guys wing locked? Yeah, Jesus Christ. What the fuck? Plane accident.
Oh my god.
Wait, is Hippie in the
Hippie Pigeon?
That was fucked up.
You're talking about Hippie Pigeon?
Is Hippie Slayer not someone we know?
Hippie Slayer, I don't think we know.
You saw them?
Shock trooper.
That's awesome.
Oh, he nailed me. I deserve that. Cotton Eye Joe.
Oh, wait, shit. Wait, can you help me?
Where did you come from?
Dead.
Where did you go?
AA truck. I'm disabled.
Freaking caught Nitro.
Oh, well, the Rand Zone.
We defended well. Now, breathe deeply, men. Shout out with pride at this small victory. Then steel yourselves again, for our fight is
you
not over. Onward!
He got me too.
Lunatic subscribed earlier today. He hasn't come in to say hi yet in the chat, though. He must have Amazon Prime. It's a Prime subscription, which is nice, because he could use it on any streamer he wanted, but he chose me. Over those Twitch, the other ones.
Don't let the objective fall!
What's that? Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, I've met Garbage Man a few times in person.
Hang on a plane.
They're high, there's a sniper on the left, Pinguino. Oh, Hot Dog Condom contributed more to the Afflicted Challenge. Using those channel points up, Hot Dog. Uh-oh.
He's done. I don't see anyone.
There's someone on A with us. I don't like the looks of A right now.
Can't say I disagree.
Oh, smoked.
There is an already truck. Must be protected. Wanna do a drop? Let's do a drop.
Elgato, that's the cat. Oh boy.
Oh, it's dead.
I got the cat. I killed the cat. I hear there's more than one way to do that. Okay. I have one random in the squad. Unless we know Adele Ramirez in the lulls. Is the lulls... Is that tag the same as that monster guy? What's his name? Monster lulls? Is that his platoon or something? Do you know who I'm talking about, Paige? I feel like you would know the good fighter monster or something? Monster lulls or something like that, I think this is the tag. Is he in the lulls platoon or is that unrelated?
We are losing.
I feel like he would have. Huh. Limpet in here with us. Get off that limpet. Oh Jesus. They got one of our blue boys. Oh wow. Yeah, that's gonna be an ouchie. Yeah, I'm gonna run away from the blimp now. Hey, Blackfish, what up, man? Are those bits? Aw, oh, you didn't. Don't do that. I appreciate you, man. That's nice.
There's a plane behind us. Just saying.
That's sweet, man. Oh, he's inside? Oh, okay.
No, cool. No, it's a 1000 plane.
Dude, Blackfish, that's really nice, yeah. I should get some cool graphics to play, man. That's sweet. Thank you, dude. I appreciate you, dude.
Fucked up by infantry.
Xbox right has a baby bomber. God damn it. Why? Xbox, why? Kill that truck at least, huh?
Are we about to lose this?
Probably. I'm running.
Let's do a drop, yeah?
No! Aw, dude. Well, thank you, Blackfish. That's nice of you, dude. Make-A-Wish is using his Parabellum emoji. Yeah, hey, thanks, man. That's so sweet. Really, thank you. Alright. Let's get some nice people left here. Return to the combat area. Yeah, they're coming at it again. Ah, yes, just yeah! Beating out of there. I got more viewers now. I have been raiding people.
Launch it.
At the end of the launch night, it. I have been though. Okay.
Launch it right here.
Yeah, we're doing good now. Oh, Jenny Lynn wants me to hide. Yeah. Yeah. I can hydrate. Diet Coke counts, right? I put some of the channel point thing options you can select for people to buy things. I put some of the default ones on, and one of them's like a hydrate, which is so funny. It's like so cheap, but it's like take a drink of your drink, and it's like they can spam it really easy. It's a nice one though, it's friendly, the streamer.
Alright, do the next round. Let's do it right now.
Ooh. Yeah, Blackfish, that afflicted one will be tough.
Oh, right,
if you guys get
that's there. Priority.
Alright. They're stacking up on this left again, heavy. Oh, land ship's coming up. Just snipers. Fudge Puddle. You're gonna die, Fudge Puddle. Yeah, he got blown up. Return to the combat area. I got it. Tank's down.
No way. No way.
Oh, shot in the back. Watch out. Flame Trooper. Return to the got him.
Yes.
Oh, who's alive? Why can't I spawn on you? Why is it glitching? There we go. Left heavy, yeah. Oh, is that guy prone there still, or is he dead? Xbox, I might be barely outside, Xbox. Watch yourself. Thank you.
Enemy medic!
Oh my god, there's so many firing at me.
Return to the combat area.
Oh, that's juicy.
Xbox, I accidentally.
Oh, no.
Thank you.
We survived, bro.
Keep this objective on.
Yeah.
Ammo now.
That was great.
Ammo,
yeah,
Fayon,
this is a tough lobby for the randoms in here.
We hit the ground though. I just took off from the cliff.
Who's got ammo?
Oh my god, limp it, get off it, Citrus. No, Citrus! Okay, we got away. Don't blow up my friends in front of my eyes.
What the fuck was that? There's like a downforce that just pulled us down.
When shells move past ya, any big shell will do that. They got mad boys now.
Well, I always die at the end of the round.
Oh, okay,
right?
Good, Fayon.
The last round, half this round.
Fayon, we only won. Have about 15 level 150s on our team. We need more. Bring all the sod boys in here. We need 3150s to make sure we win. The Grappa defense is the hardest defense. Everybody knows that. A mortar challenge?
No,
what are you talking about? Are you talking about like everybody has air burst mortars and HE mortars? So here's a fun fact. If you first off,
yeah, what do you want to plan?
You can You can place a mortar and then wait for it to recharge too, so you can have two mortars out at once, which is fun. Oh, here comes an AT plane. Oh, I almost hit it.
AT plane?
Attack plane.
AT plane for the tanks we get this sector.
I think it was just a normal attack plane ground support. My bad. Full of mortars? You'd be sitting yourself. Make-A-Wish. That's pretty funny.
We just pepper the
You gotta
pepper
through
the
sensor
objective.
There, Make-A-Wish. You'd be sitting
it's what
yourself.
You see. I wanted to shoot him out of a seat.
Oh, we're actually in trouble here. We better move up, Citrus. We better get in the church here for a second, bud. I'm a little apprehensive. There's not great coverage on the ground right now.
The light tank.
I got the light tank. They're packing up on the right. They're stacking on the right. Try to move right if you can and clear them.
They're all gone.
I got three. There's more though. There's more coming in through the trench now.
Flame trooper. Yeah, flame troopers on those rocks.
Yeah, I'm getting beamed.
Theon, I don't know if you have your superheroes mixed up or if I'm not knowing the movie you're referencing to, but wait, no, that's gotta be a Spider-Man. Is that a Tobey Maguire Spider-Man reference? That could be.
Enemy scout! Sighted!
Oh, it's fucking foggy.
That's one of their scouts!
Blimp's coming down.
Enemy scout!
I'm down. Ouch.
Lots of tank on her plane.
Oh, good night, Wish. Good playing, dude. Watch out, Madura. There's an enemy support near my body. He's running off to the right now.
There's still like five of them on the rock.
Which rock? Right or left?
The big rock on the right. All right.
Give us some ammo, someone!
He's actually doing it.
Ammo, anyone?
It would be pretty strong, just because anything. I mean, a mass bayonet charge is strong if half the team is doing it, right? Like, that's a cleared objective. Yeah, maybe next time, dude. Hopefully you get your technical issues sorted out, man. Oh, Hippie Slayer switched teams. He was on the enemy team for a while.
I'm out.
He was on Mars, you know.
What's protecting the objective?
Was he?
Yeah, he was in the heavy bomber.
Oh, okay. Yeah, heavy tanks coming down the road. He's near the fork in the road right now.
Return to the combat area.
Oh, you're too far.
Where'd that heavy tank go? Can someone spot it? Oh, he's dead? Oh, okay, that works.
Return to the combat area.
Dude, this enemy team is leaving now, like, as fast as they can. Which, I mean, is justifiable. Because, yeah, if... Okay, exhaust. That's quite the hearty audio there.
I just made that like a little crash.
Tank meat mortar blowing kiss.
I got headbutted, then I got switched.
You got headbutted? I don't think that's the kill method in this game, dude.
I was in a plane, and a blueberry plane ran into my plane, and I died.
Okay, you got headbutted, yeah.
I need ammunition! Give us some ammo, someone!
Yeah.
I need ammo!
Brilliant.
Looks like I got switched.
They're coming left now, Heavy.
It's really hard to fucking see.
Ow. I got gunned down. But Namor C is strong at medium range. How is Chilled Chaos getting more points? What are you doing, Chilled Chaos?
We are losing objective apples.
I need to join a squad. Minty Kid, 33.
Return to the combat area.
Can't see jack shit.
Don't let them take the objective.
Yeah, the fog seems thicker than normal.
I can't put in T-shirt.
Like,
watch your mini-map. Pull up your mini-map, pig. He's spotted right now.
Saw bullets.
The fog's clearing.
That's a negative.
It is clearing, it's clear.
I'm looking at a machine gun.
Yeah, this Pugilov's still here in front of the graveyard. He's moving
the
on the
road. He has a wrencher.
Oh, cool. Shoot him an invite.
Yeah. Okay,
oh my god, I'm getting shot from the left. I'd like to get close to this.
Beetle was coming around. Beetle was coming to bed.
Yeah. Oh, don't shoot. Just let Paige drop on him and kill him. Oh, he died.
Heavy tank, but like, I don't want to use airburst mortar on a heavy tank.
Heavy bomber's coming. He's gonna come in low. Do I have any AT grenades left? I do not. He crashed straight into the church, dude. No.
You see that? An enemy tank. Need ammo. Objective must be protected. Spare ammo, anyone? Enemy tank!
Yeah, what the heck was that, Blake?
I'm hit! Medic! Lozenge is someone!
You good to see you, man. Yeah, this seems to be great.
We just spawned right here.
Right.
You see there? The scout!
Yeah. I understand that. We get some lopsided lobbies sometimes. It's nothing I can do though, like if even if just five people playing with me tends to kill a lobby, right? Like, I don't know. A squad should
pistols
not.
Pistols only.
The only way to balance a lobby is if we balance it, like if we invite people to play with us, you know? Like the Colombians the other day, we got some balanced lobbies.
Yeah.
Enemy medic, sighted! Over there!
More truck.
I need a longer range weapon for this kind of work.
No, it's a multi cannon. My bad, bro.
The boomer.
I didn't nosedive.
I have eyes on a shock trooper.
Yeah, no friendly fire. Yeah, here, watch. Who is this? It's Madura. Yeah. Can't hurt him. Yeah, the no friendly fire thing helps a lot.
I think the tank's done.
There is a game mode. You can do custom games that have friendly fire turned on, though. It just turns the whole game into bullshit, though.
Wait, does it, like, turn friendly fire for explosives on, too?
Yeah, you can turn on... I forget what the game mode is, but there was one that was, like, no HUD, like, hardcore mode.
Ooh, that's
and,
so
like,
juicy.
Friendly fire was turned on. And I think, like, the primary weapons were turned on. It was, like, just pistols or something. It was kind
of
wild.
Oh,
I really need a scout kit for this. We're so far all of a sudden.
We are losing objective.
Oh well, they're taking A at the last second. If that's contested, the game doesn't end. Let's go find this guy and kill him.
How do you get 100 kills?
Well, get your 100 fast, dude. I'll jump off the objective. Sorry. We ended it there.
90 fucking 9.
Yeah, that's rough, dude.
We have defeated these Italians with a hurricane of fire. You set an example for the central powers across the world. Be proud.
Well, I think my squad got... I think we got top squad.
Man, you got a lot of tanks, though.
Are you going to bed, Xbox? Good play, Xbox.
How many mortars you got?
It is possible success could have united the crumbling empire, allowing the Habsburgs to keep control of their countries, races, and ethnicities for at least a few months longer.
Here, I'll take a look at the scoreboard, and then I need the restroom real quick for the next one.
Yeah. 99 KD.
What? Stretch. I could stretch. Yeah. Oh, big stretch there. Cracking my back there. That feels good. It's so wrong. I should turn that one off, dude. Yeah, it was what was there, and I'm like, sure. I would do all these things, I guess. What? No, I don't. I don't have the main ads turned on. The intermittent ones. Oh, by I play an ad. That's funny though. Here, I'll be right back. I'm gonna get a drink.
Bro, I literally got one star with the plane this round.
Gestern habe ich ihn gesehen, diesen Artillerieoffizier, den sie Durchbruchmüller nennen.
Und dann kill the bunch. Kill the bunch of planes.
1000 Geschütze zu dirigieren, die nur 3 Millionen Granaten abfeuern. Über die feindlichen Linien fegt eine Wolke aus Flammen und Asche hinweg.
So I'm sick of the plane. Der Welt you take it. I'll be your gunner now.
Mir tun die armen Tommies in ihren Gräben beinahe leid, wie sie versuchen, das alles zu verstehen.
Ludendorff has ordered us to punch a hole in the front line. We must capture the blue line trenches over here. Once broken through, takes a high vantage point by Venture Farm. And then, by making a sweep through the village of Traversy, we can attack the mills and secure the road to the city of Annan.
Coastal's pretty good, I like it. Yeah, I never heard that shit, but like... But if you're in a restaurant, they're like, yo, and they give you some coastal, you know, I'm gonna fucking eat it. Right, right, yeah. Or a salad, yeah.
We have taken objective apples.
Alrighty. Did it die? Okay. Do you guys want to do that now, or...? Okay, that works. Suits me. I've got spots in the squad. Alright.
An objective capture!
Ah.
clear the sector from enemy presence. Return to the combat area. Return to the combat area.
Capture the objective, boys!
Heavy tank coming in from their spawn towards B is gonna roll up this hill in a second. Heavy tank's coming. Spotted.
Oh fuck, I got my medic.
I'm gonna hit him. Got him. Okay. Hawk's getting online. A little late. Oh, okay. You're gonna do it yourself? Cool. What was it? Some kind of an auto thing or what? Auto accident? Or auto ticket thing? Oh.
Capture the objective!
Oh, okay. Well, that's not bad.
Shit.
I don't know if that's lenient or not. I don't remember enough about the charges. So that's no legal advice over the chat, man. Tell me about it some other time.
Clear the sector from enemy presence.
Oh. Yeah.
How fast are we going? 120?
Oh, shit.
That's not guaranteed jail time. I've done that before. All in Virginia.
Probably depends.
They have drone shit over there, right?
Hey, Hawk, what's up? Heavy tank again. I'm out of AT grenades this time. It's gonna be just dynamite. Okay. What's up, Hawk? How you doing?
I thought you'd get arrested, but it's not jail time.
This lobby's kinda dead, guys. Do you guys wanna find another one? Apples. Let's find a new one. Yeah, I think this is kind of slow.
Hey, give us a follow. I'll give you legal advice.
There you go. That's not accurate, but yes. Give us the follow anyways. Yeah. There we go. Here we go. Yeah, 9536. Yeah.
No, I'm saying if you give us a follow, I will give you legal advice.
Oh, there you go.
That's okay. Yeah.
There you go.
Yeah.
That's good.
Yeah, because it'll be terrible. What
I'm
I
joining
say.
I'm joining an Omion match here. Yeah, you're
no, I don't know. I mean, I'm undefeated in court, so I feel like I'd give you some good stuff, but
yeah, there you go.
It may be not what you want to hear, you know. I don't know. What are we talking about? Like, you been speeding or drinking or something? What do you got going on? In a 55 or what, or six or whatever, a 65. You, what? That's terrible advice. That is terrible. You threw yourself on the mercy of the court? You didn't try and get that talked down or anything? In America. Virginia. Like, what the hell's that matter? What? like, is that Mexico or what are we doing here? Mm-hmm. Right. For criminals, right. First time offender.
I mean, why are we going that fast? Like your girl called you up or something?
My parents
testing out a motorcycle.
My parents are away. That old one. That old
so 106. What were you in? A Buick LeSabre? What were you doing? Ah, I got you. Just wanted to go fast or what? I'm not judging you. I'm just asking. I mean, if you say I was high,
I drove Virginia, the roads were just so straight, bro.
Wow. I got my Nissan Sentra. I got a Nissan Sentra over 90 miles an hour.
How old are you now?
It rattles a lot.
That's impressive. That's
impressive.
Well, that's not too long ago. I got you.
Yeah.
150. I did that in a plane.
Am I getting a loading glitch? It said it was going to load me right in on this Omni.
Yeah, when I was driving to Florida, I went over 100 in a Charger in Virginia. Look at it, and get blue.
Okay, this. Am I showing up on the platoon page here, Hawk? As an Omni?
No, you are not. You're not.
I must be getting some.
I took the 95 though. The roads were just so straight. The 95 is straight for like miles. So it's like it gets boring.
I'm gonna quit out and come back. Sorry if you're watching in the chat here. My go to headset off and back on.
Hey, 100 back. Yeah, dude, that was scary. Oh, this was a truck, and I was in the back of it. Like that was scary.
In the open truck.
Yeah.
All right, and we're back. Hopefully back. Yes, there. All right.
Not very smart, I can tell you that. I felt like I was about to fly out of the back of the truck.
There's an Empire's Edge that has about 50 people in it. That's not the one we just left, is it?
No.
This could be good. This could be good. 9361. Let's join that.
Did you say it's a Ford Ranger car? What the hell is that?
Did I say 9316? Something like that?
9361.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, it did.
Ford Ranger's cool. My dad had one of those when I was a kid. It had the jump seats
the
in the back.
Ones?
Yeah, it had the jump seats in the back. Yeah. Cool. And the suicide doors. Avanti, fratello.
Mm-hmm.
Brothers, the retreating.
So, hang on.
Oh, last battalion halfway over first sector.
Parking brake?
This
or you mean going
good.
To park? Well, who uses this?
How do they have our tank? This is not good.
They have our tank.
What happened in this lobby, dude?
I'm gonna kill it.
Half of our forces remain. Oh, you surfed it into the road.
Here. Oh, is that you, Cheesecake? Hold up. I'll wrap you. You gotta kill the heavy tank in front of A. And then join my squad.
He's running.
In a second. I'm behind you on reps.
Room for another.
Alright, you're getting ahead of me a bit. Did you get that heavy tank already, Cheesecake? The field gun's active. Field gun's active in front of you on the left.
It's a fucking tank.
Yeah, we gotta run. We gotta run. The field gun's gonna hit you. I'm just trying to stay on you.
It's fucking me.
Yeah, prioritize one of them. Kill one of them. You can't have them both on you. I can't keep up with it. You gotta kill one. It's the only way out here.
It sounds like it. Longer's getting excited. I can't wait to get in.
The field gun is 3 shots to take down. The heavy tank's probably 5 or 6.
I hit him twice. I need to reload. He's disabled. I got the field gun.
Alright, thank you. Alright, good deal. Alright, now where's that heavy tank? I can keep up with just the heavy tank, as long as I don't have too many assaults on you as well.
He's over there in the back.
He's probably wondering why you're not dead yet.
We're getting fucked.
Oh,
bro.
I got sniped. Up high on the left. You might need to back out of there, Cheesecake.
Oh my god, this is a brutal.
Spawn and help, Cheesecake. Yeah, we gotta get him up here.
Yeah, I'm trying.
They have
to.
Our tank, bro. They got our tank.
Yeah, that heavy tank back.
The heavy
Paige,
tank.
If you can
get
that heavy,
heavy
down, yeah. Okay. If you want to start pushing up left, that'd be your call.
Yeah, we'll do that. There's a guy in front of us.
I threw some smoke out.
I'm just going to stay on reps unless you say call for something else.
Yeah, we're going to go from behind. Yep.
Oh, I got to run from that. Watch out, Cheesecake, from the right. Yeah, try to... I would just go straight towards A from here. Field gun's
he's
active
again.
He's
on the field gun. Yeah, he's on the field gun.
Hit that gun.
I killed
right
him.
Next. Yeah.
Yeah, he's so nice.
Bro, I'm actually fucking shit up over here.
3, 2, 1.
Okay, let's get,
yeah,
let's
on,
get on.
Right here, on the side. Right in front.
Yeah,
I'm
just staying on reps, dude. Just keep shooting him.
So I came around the corner and killed him.
Up top.
It's hard to tell which way he was looking. He was looking at me. I had a 50-50 shot at it.
If you think you can roll down onto A, that would be a good idea. You're taking just as much damage here as I feel like you were there.
I'm with you
here though, Paige. I'm getting sniped at now, Cheesecake. Front trench, it looked like.
I'm just gonna
get there. Be without us. Yeah, get on it.
Right,
we'll get it.
Yeah, there's a bunch in the building behind it, and there's a heavy tank.
Yeah, heavy.
Just hide behind the wall. Stay hidden behind the wall.
Yeah, he's gonna roll
through. Cap it first. Just cap it.
It's coming to break through right now.
There we go. Now you can kill him. He's a retreater now. You're a retreater, Harry.
Clear the sector from enemy
targets.
Chase him.
I'm trying, dude. Jumping over.
He's dead.
No, he's not. Oh, he's not. Yeah.
He's disabled. Oh, he bailed. I'll take it.
Take it.
Oh,
he
got
me.
Right
there. He's right there.
Spawn on me, bro.
Yeah.
Kill it. He's back in it.
Destroy it. Yeah, if he's out of it.
No. Take it.
I can't tell if
he's
in it.
Okay. He's not in it. He's not all right, in
I'll
it.
I'll spawn on you. I'll spawn on you. 2 seconds. Okay.
No. Some blueberry took it.
No, it's Hawk. It's Hawk. He's the blueberry. Oh, yeah. I'm repping here, Hawk.
You're doing squad. What squad are you in?
I'll switch with you in a second, Hawk. Just cover us here. Join our squad. There you go. Let me get to the right seat, Hawk.
Yeah,
I'm ready.
Tell me when you're ready.
Something big hit me. Enemy landship up high.
Might be a dropper on
Watch the land ship behind B there, Cheesecake.
I do not have the tool.
Yeah, your assault.
I thought I came in as...
Capture the objective!
Here.
Sighted a tank!
Alright, let's go roll this whole
lobby. What kind
of
land ship is that? I don't like it.
He's all the way up top.
Oh, number server? Yeah. It's 9361, I think. Sorry.
I thought it was
9631. It's Empire's Edge. Let me get it again.
No.
9361. Yeah, 9361. I had it right. Yep. Empire's Edge. We're having a tough attack here, Fayon. Yeah. Get some boys in here. That'll be good. Is there like a Spanish for the boys? It's not the Los Niños, which is like the direct translation, but I don't mean
El
like
Nino.
The little boys. Like I don't mean the little You're boys.
You
I mean the boys.
Take the random.
Okay, I'm just gonna stay hidden from that land ship. I'm on to B here. Can you guys get A down there? Hopefully.
What is that? And where is
it? It was
an
assault. I got him. I think that's a mortar land ship up there. How are you guys doing at A? Is it possible? We're gonna get B, I think.
No, there's okay. A lot of people in A.
I'll roll to it right from now. Behind if I can. Oh, enemy landship came down. Hawk, you might need to go kill him, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm joining the
mine right on it.
Track disabled on him.
They're on the field, John.
I'm gonna die. They got me! He's one shot. That landship's one shot.
Mm-hmm.
Last battalion, guys. Objective apples. Play like we got 88 tickets left. Here we go. You're welcome. Yeah, good. Alright.
Don't let the objective fall.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's gonna be tough.
Well, at least the landship died too. That makes me feel a bit better.
Fuck! Enemy soldier!
Mm-hmm. Ooh.
Ow! What are they doing to my horse? Leave me alone.
He's gonna try and kill me with cables.
Oh, impale kill. Heck yeah.
Are they? This clear?
I impaled another guy.
Run now. Die! Look out! Machine gun! Light the wheel.
I said, need to bomb A again.
I'll roll back to A on the horse here. Just get B if you're there.
Watch it.
Or can get to it.
Run now.
Okay. There's two of them here with me. There's a couple blues rolling
on
bomb
it. You want me to.
There's one left here in this barn, I think. Oh, that'll do it.
We're not gonna lose the objective.
Right, guys. Oh no, B!
Oh, that's close. Yeah.
I died to the enemy heavy bomber.
We have lost objective butter.
Okay, I'm in with you, Paige. I got a salt.
That's probably the last one I'm gonna get. Four on it.
Oh,
hell
nice.
Yes.
50 of our soldiers remain.
That assault tank was late to the party, huh? Oh, medic right here. Bomber coming in, enemy heavy.
I'm gonna grab the AA. If I can make it. Ah, I got fucking sniped.
Madura, when you're in here, let me know. I'll make a spot. I'm gonna drop on this freaking tank with the drop kit on A here.
We've got to capture the objective.
Wait to spawn on me, you might have a spawn. Okay, you can spawn on me whenever. You're gonna be in the air a little bit.
Return to the combat area.
Do it quick, I'm about to be under fire.
Oh, fuck.
50 of our soldiers remain.
We're behind two of them. You get the landship, I'll get the assault tank.
Over there, an enemy tank. Remain out.
Are you kidding?
A or B?
Oh, I got destroyed.
A or B?
We both got one. Okay, we both got one. Good deal. Hit A. I can't tell for sure, but I assume.
I can't now. I don't think I can turn.
Hit whichever. You're good.
Oh, I got killed by a tank, kind of.
Ooh. That's an ouchie. Okay, Koraminkos is getting cut, dude. He's way back there. Madura, you in this game yet? Here. Alright, I'm running up from C, I guess. I kind of regret this immediately. Alright. There's an enemy AA gun shooting down at this bridge. What is happening right now? What is this kid doing?
He's trying to kill my heavy bomber. Probably.
Yeah, we've got to get to B now. Fast.
Oh!
We're out of time here. We're out of tickets. Go. Pick one. Oh, boy. Enemy heavy bomber coming
in. Heavy bomber B. Heavy bomber B.
Oh, right on me. Watch out, Hawk.
Oh, I didn't see him. You sneaky bastard.
Yeah. We're rough here. We're in tough shape.
Probably beat the next round.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Who's got that feudal off? You gotta get there, Paige. They nudged B. We gotta nudge A. Just kill a guy. I'm repping.
I'm gonna run to city. Make it. We have lost
objective. Keep them contested. Keep them all. B's the tough one. Okay, now C's fucked. Yeah, spiral on C. Who's in that
let
plane?
Let me see if I can make it.
Madura, put the plane on the zone. You got to get the plane in the zone on C. The zone extends above the map. Above
fuck
the map.
This take on
you have to fly there quick, dude. Get to C.
This tank hunter.
They nudge C. I can't spawn anywhere, though.
No, they got B.
Oh, dang it.
I just got to C as well.
That was close.
Soldati.
We got
bro,
to
we
top.
Spawn in late,
yeah.
And we're still top.
I think we got to top squad.
For it is a newly born nation. When we have
that's
matured,
funny.
When we are fully grown, our time will come.
I'm in for
the probably
one.
Happened
we'll,
was
we'll teach
the
sloppy
had two attacks
what.
In Grappa, and then this was after that. Victory would have meant for the future of Europe.
It is possible success could have united
return
the crumbling empire,
allowing the Habsburgs to keep control of their races and
ethnicities for at you least tell them, Cheesecake.
I did Riot, I did RR. No. I never did RR. I did TNL.
Well, you're welcome, Cheesecake, yeah. Yeah.
Give us a follow.
I mean, our friends.
Zeus is alright.
Yeah. He came first, so I'm just. Whatever. He asked me to be part of something. Longermire never asked me to be part of RR, so.
Hey, why don't you be a part of RR, Cheesecake? We'd love to have you.
Oh, now is the first time you're asking me.
Yeah, it's just, you know.
I could be part of two at the same time.
Yes, you can. Zeus is a pretty good player, though. I don't think Web likes him.
He dropped 190 yesterday in Verdun.
Oh my god, that's nice.
With a fucking Ross rifle.
We had a clan war going on the other day, and he freaking was working it. He had 160 on something.
Zeus is something else, bro. I'm telling you, he's something else.
We fought against him some.
You guys fought Colombia yesterday, right?
Yeah, I think just for one, maybe one or two. I don't think it was a lot.
You guys there?
Actually. Hello? They left and backup came, and then we joined another lobby, and they were in there.
Because I'd love to go against them. I mean, it's clan wars are way more fun than just random.
Going against you now?
Well, we were in clan war with the Colombians the other day.
Oh, that was fun, yeah.
And Zeus, no, one night was with XS and Colombians.
XS and the Colombians, yeah.
XS plays, they play.
And Zeus
Quest,
was
though.
In, and just she dropped a 160.
Yeah. Zeus had
on Grappa
crazy.
Or something.
And he tells me he plays with the with the broken screen too. That's what he says.
Maybe that's what's good. The noise,
the smoke. He's quick with that thing.
The most tremendous cannonade I've ever heard. I think Master Bruce is pretty quick on assault.
Yeah, Master Bruce is good.
What does that one mean, Feyon? Arriba los Reados? Gotta be
careful. You know, lately I've noticed
Arriba
Master Bruce
Reados.
Is running
Arriba, right?
Support a lot or something.
That's good.
He's pretty good on assault.
He has like 300 stars with the SMG 08.
Yeah, he's pretty good with that. I'd beat him a couple times the last time.
Let's be honest, who isn't good with that? There's
different levels though. Like a good right, player.
Right, like he's pretty good.
A good player with the SMG08 will have like 3 kills per minute, right? But I'm sure Zeus is much higher than that. Like
I was saying Master Brusto's been, I've seen him a lot of support lately. Like, I don't know if he's working that or what he's doing, but
I think he's better than the broken machine. I've seen Bruce with that Parabellum, yeah, that time we fought him on Argon the other day.
He was doing with running a Lewis gun the other day.
Running what?
I thought. Lewis.
Oh, Lewis gun? Maybe so.
Mm-hmm. I know.
I definitely saw him with the Parabellum on that exactly. round where we fought Xbox and him.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, your city team. Cool. Sweet, here we go. Right on us.
Mm-hmm. Where'd the other one go?
Oh, no. Maybe they died. Them? I shot one.
There was three.
No.
I got nothing to eat right there. And I feel like you're a studio or something. What's going on with your mic?
I had to switch headsets. My other one's out of battery, I guess. Large oomph, you say?
Large oomph. Yeah, but we got plans.
Land creeper, one of them.
I'm gonna go to the crater, the little center crater here. Let me know if that right side starts to get trouble.
Look sharp! Enemy scouts
on. LMG sentry just jumped out of that heavy tank.
Enemy tank.
Try to get gas on him.
Oh, Trey. There's
an enemy scout trooper. Do you see that? An enemy tank.
Leave me alone. This machine gunner on the tank did not leave me alone. Oh wow, guy ran right up on me.
Mm-hmm.
I think I'm gonna call it on the stream. I'll finish this game out with you guys though. It's like 3 viewers now, I don't know. Maybe I'll wait till Faon and them get in here. I don't know. Oh no, Mitchell and Faon are in here. Okay.
Don't let the objective fall.
I'm down in the broken house, medic.
Plane coming.
They got me.
I got their sentry.
Alright, B's in trouble. They just haven't got on it yet. They're right on the side of it. Ooh, ouch. We are losing objective butter.
All right, I think I'm going to stop streaming.
In the pillbox of the
We have lost objective apples.
We got a repair.
We have taken objective butter.
I'm running a raid here with like the two or three viewers I got going.
Oh my god.
That'll be good. Hmm? Okay, one second. I'm not alive right now. I am doing a raid here.
In the pillbox on B. Mm-hmm.
Oh my god!
Mm-hmm. Heavy bomber! Heavy bomber!
Oh, you're done? Catch you later. Yeah, good night.